We all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. And because there cannot be anything unclean entering into the kingdom of God, we are separated. But then the grace of God is our everlasting hope that unlocks the gates of heaven. Through His Son Jesus, we are accepted. By grace, we grow from flawed and limited beings into beings of truth and light. Grace empowers us to be overcomers, to reign in life, and to fulfill divine destiny. This is God's amazing grace.